Kalvach. I'm 27 years old, and I'm from Oklahoma City.
All right, all right.
Okay.
Oklahoma.
We all could
bad
be
news.
Oklahoma
bad news for me.
Girls. If you could have seen the conversations happening back here while you were singing, it was like, oh, she's real good.
It was me spearheading this, being like, she's really good. Why aren't you turning?
And then by the time we got to the end, it was like, what are we doing?
Well, actually,
what are we doing?
Oh, how did you do that? Mine doesn't do that.
Can y'all hear her?
Barely. Is her mic on?
You can't hear it? I know, because my mute button really does work, doesn't it?
Why did yours do that?
It's part of my contract.
I'm rewriting my contract immediately.
Yeah. Well, Kate, by the end of your performance, you kept getting stronger to the point where we all had to just say, that's it.
Well, Kate, I was the first to turn around by maybe 0.1 second.
But I feel like I really, like, encouraged you. I was like, you know what, if you like her, just go.
Yeah, but that means that the conversation started with me being like, I like her.
That's true.
I was like,
thank you.
What am I doing? Waiting for Grandpa.
You really are muting her. That's yeah. Cute. Sure. I can barely hear you too.
Okay, so.
Oh no! This is not fair. That's not fair. That's not fair.
I was nervous because I was like, okay. So I was nervous because I was like, a Kacey Musgraves song.
I really want to hear what you're saying.
I was nervous.
I was, screw it, whatever. Thank you.
I was nervous because I was like, a Kacey Musgraves song, that is a really hard ball.
Yeah.
Nobody can hear me. It's fine. Disappoint you. You, thank you. I'm exhausted. I loved your tone. I loved the falsetto. I was like, this could be the secret weapon on my team.
Yeah.
What kind of music do you want to sing?
Pop.
Because yeah. Kacey Musgraves is country adjacent.
And I love country too,
right.
So I kind of like the blend of both.
Me
so.
Too. I think we're perfect for each other.
Okay. All right. Good rally with the
thank you.
I missed most of that. I don't know.
So did everybody in this room.
That was so pretty. I don't think we've had anyone this season that can go in and out of their chest and head voice that flawlessly, and I can really understand the genre bouncing as far as like being in a band, writing songs, and then going on to do a pop record, and then going on to doing country music. And so I think it's one of those things where we can blend all these styles together and find your own style. So I would love to work with you.
Thank you so much.
Welcome to Team Gwen.
I think everyone's spoken.
No, I still have something.
Oh, okay.
Give me, let me just get something here.
You can't pick Blake because he might mute you.
Thank you.
What in the world? I'm scared.
Come on, buddy.
Oh, my
God. This man is pulling out all the stops.
Come on.
Oh, my God, it won't come.
Come on. All right, this ain't gonna work.
Goats are known for being stubborn.
All right, it's not gonna work.
He tried.
Anyway, okay.
Good idea, Blake. Good try.
What Blake was trying to tell you is that he's the goat of the voice.
Ascot doesn't even want to be here.
Kate, who do you pick as your coach? Let's go for it. Come on, Kate.
Blake was my first choice, but he didn't even fight for me.
Kate, I was bringing a goat out here, and the damn thing won't go past the hallway right there. Kate, you're my Oklahoma City girl. I live in Tishomingo, Oklahoma. There is an NBC affiliate in Oklahoma City, KFOR, Channel 4.
Yes.
Imagine how exciting it'll be in our home state of Oklahoma. On Channel 4 right now, if you choose me as your coach and everybody gets behind you, we cannot separate as fellow Okies.
I don't know.
Come on, Tate! Come on!